Almost saying here I go again on my own again then. Might not be too chatty much, so if you wanted a chatty one, maybe don't watch this one. Feeling kinda tired, so I'm just gonna play. But I thought I'd record just in case there's anything interesting happens. But I don't know yet if this is gonna get published.
Hey. Hey, bro. Good. Good fucking
Hey.
Yeah. Come on, good, come on, come on.
Oh, man, what's up? What you...
They like talk so tall in the beginning, they're like, come on. I guarantee you're never going to see them at the end. Not many left to play. Oh. Oh man. He Which one, I bet he comes in here and doesn't look at the stairs. She's changed his mind. No? He's definitely near. Oh, she. Thanks for picking all this stuff up for me. See, it's what I was saying. You don't need to hunt around stuff when you can get someone else to do it for you. I guess this has already been looted, assuming you did your job properly, so... You have not got the ground floor, though. And who's that? How many times am I bouncing for how often I pick stuff up there? Seriously. Sorry, friend. But thanks for looting all that stuff for me. Okay, let's sort this out. Let's get going, I guess. Sound in this game is so important. I would not have even been looking for either of those guys without sound. Again, sound. Why can I hear that engine ripping? There's someone in the bunker. He's gonna want to come back for his stuff. Boogie, I think. I don't know, I could be waiting there for a while. And you could come out a different place. What I'm gonna do, I'll chill out up here. And then if the circle gets to me before he comes back for it, then I will steal it. That could have been him. could have been him. Let's see how bot-like his loot looks. It was running a straight line. I mean, it could have been human. It's hard to tell from that one. No, he was a bot. Back to the plan. That packet is going to make him nervous when he exits. Was that a bot? If you don't come back for it soon, I'm gonna have to take it. If you do come back for it soon, I'm gonna have to kill you. Here comes the circle, look. Okay. Come on. Pichinky. I feel like I've been there way too often recently. I think you all know and love this house. Maybe I should have checked it out before I closed the door, but I don't think anyone's here, yeah. What? Where did it go? I pulled out the AKM to do some, like, spraying, but I don't know where he went. Oh, there's one over there. I'm pretty sure I just took his tire out. The ping is not the best right now. I don't know what's going on there. Oh, he must have been seriously injured. Quite late game, but I feel like I need to go and loot him. Running a little bit low on 5mm ammo. My fault, of course, for spraying at all those vehicles, but still, I need the ammo. Actually had quite a lot of stuff that I want. Oh shit. Where? I'll fight you, just let me get my bearings. I got that one out for anyway, I got my ammo. Still so lucky. Oh, only a level 1 vest. Come on, circle, make your way in. Shall I tempt fate and go and finish looting that guy? I am tempted. Though I did get loads of grenades last match and I never really had a need for them. But that's because I did get the... MK-12? So it's not like I needed grenades to kill people. There's a lot of people doing that. Could have been the same too. Is he just sitting there in his car? Oh, straight pachinki. I think I'm gonna go around. From fear of pachinki, from fear of running across this open field. Like, there's not much cover. At least in pachinki, you can hide in houses. And hide behind walls and stuff, you know, you can play tactically when you're in pachinki, but you can't do that when you're in an open field. Yeah, I don't like those houses. I want something two-story. That will have to do. There's gonna be someone here. I did see you. You thought I didn't. That was a close one though. I'll give you that. Just gonna throw the energy drinks away. I've got so many painkillers. And he had a level T vest that I only had level 1. I was aware of that earlier that I was at a bit of a disadvantage. I'm making excuses for a battle I won. Oh. my friend. I actually need to do that now. No one do the same to me, please. I think if I was in his position, I would have looked at these houses. He wasn't in that much of a rush. Can't look up far enough. See, that's like the top, the maximum height of my lung. So they're definitely an advantage here. They just better not look down here, and then they won't have to fight me. See, I have to stay behind this rock because this position is just bad. Well, at least I got a bit more time behind here. Maybe I've got the advantage because I'm up the hill to those over there. Someone's driving around and someone's sniping them. I don't have the advantage to these people. Oh, somebody over there knocked him straight down. Is there someone in those houses? Oh, that ended suddenly. Well, who wants to live forever?